Thanks for joining us on the SANFL Finals Footy Fix. My name's Zach Milbank, and joining me today is North Adelaide coach Josh Franco. And Josh, the obvious one, the big news earlier this week is obviously you've accepted a role to coach at the Sydney Footy Club in a development role. You must be really excited about the opportunity.
Yeah, look, it is an exciting opportunity, Zach, but Look, what I say to all our North Adelaide supporters out there, that our focus and my focus remains North Adelaide for this Sunday against Centrals.
Yeah, no doubt a lot of that focus is on building the confidence of the side, given you lost your last five in a row.
Yeah, look, it has been disappointing. I think after round 15, I think we were sitting two games clear in second, and over the last 5 weeks, the wheels have fallen off a little bit, but you know, finals are a different kettle of fish, and fingers crossed we can turn it on Sunday.
You certainly need a lift from everyone across the board, don't you? It's more than just your lack of scoring power since Louis Johnston's been missing.
Look, our midfield's been down. You know, if you looked at purely at numbers, and our stoppage work's been pretty poor. As a result, we're not getting our hands on the footy, we're not getting an inside 50, and you know, the big talk is that Lewis Johnson's going to be our saviour, but the reality is we need to get our hands on the midfield, and if we can do that on Sunday, then we give ourselves a half a chance.
Obviously, I touched on Louis Johnston there. He comes back this week. How does that affect your forward structure and the makeup of it, I guess?
Well, I guess primarily he's a quality player coming back into the side. He can catch, and as it's been well documented, he can kick a goal from anywhere from 50 and closer. So, look, as far as structure goes, he does add a lot to our group. And also what he does do is he gives our side confidence, because he's just another quality player coming back into the mix.
Does anyone fall out of the team or in terms of that inside 50 mix because of Louis' presence?
No, probably not. Look, obviously last week against Nord, we didn't play Daniel Archer and Matthew Westhoff. They went back to the reserves. So, you know, he'll come in, and depending on whether we take two ruckmen into the game or not, we'll sort of decide that on Wednesday night at selection.
Yeah. And just one final one. Give us an update, please, on the skipper, Greg Gorman, obviously with that elbow injury. I understand it's quite serious.
Yeah, look, it is. And unfortunately, Greg, I think, has run over a black cat and walked under about 10 different ladders throughout the course of the year. Unfortunately, you know, he hasn't played a lot of footy. I think it's only four quarters of football this year in the league side. So, you know, you don't have your skipper out there, it hurts. But having said that, others have to step up, and they have throughout the year. So, again, fingers crossed we can turn it on Sunday.
Well, thanks very much for joining us on the SANFL Finals Footy Fix, Josh. All the best this week in the elimination final against Central District and throughout the final series.
Thanks, Zach.
Cheers.